Again, as someone who puts himself in a position